Hey, it's Clay Trade, and this will be a video chart on ticker symbol NXTD. We'll take a look at the 30-minute time frame. Real quick, what do I mean by 30-minute in case maybe you're new to charts? Instead of each one of these candlesticks here representing one day's worth of price action, which is what you would normally see, each one represents 30 minutes. So while this here may look like several days worth of time, it's actually today's price action broken down into 30-minute time slices. I like you this time frame. I think that's a good job of telling the quote-unquote story of the price. And in this situation, makes mapping out and really summarizing the price action pretty straightforward. So if you just say, Clay, look, summarize today's price action for me, I would say pump and dump on thin ice. Now, before you freak out, I'm not saying pump and dump in the sense of this company's being run out of somebody's bunker over in North Korea. I'm not saying that. I'm just saying based solely on the price action, I'm making the statement. And my definition of a price or of a pump and dump is that the price makes a really nice move, and then within a relatively short amount of time, the price goes right back to where it started, or in some cases lower. So let's first just establish real quick where all this started. And in my mind, it started when it broke out of the channel right there at $1.53. I think we can all agree that, you know, throughout the course of the past few days, this area right here just kept rejecting the price. So that was the level of resistance. When the price broke above it, that's where it quote unquote started. Now let's go through the definition. So price makes a really nice move. Well, considering that it, you know, started right there and then it went up as high as right there, I think we would all agree that was a really nice move. Second part, within a relatively short amount of time. Well, this all happened in the same day. So again, I think we'd all agree that this would be a relatively short amount of time. The price goes back to where it started, or in some cases lower. Now this is where the thin ice comes into play. And the thin ice part is $1.53. Why is $1.53 so important? Well, to be fair to the bulls, the price could technically, you know, pull back here a little bit more, come down here, do something like this, and then head back up. And in that situation, yeah, to give credit to the bulls, okay, you'd have a stair step there. You'd have this set of bases right there. Again, like I said, you picture each of those as stair steps. All right, fine. The overall stair steps are progressing in the overall upwards direction. However, if the price comes down here, breaks through $1.53, and then, you know, separates and goes down on this section of the chart, what would that be doing to the chart at that point in time? That'd literally be putting the price right back inside of this range where it already was. And again, that's what a pump and dump is, that the price went right back to where it all started. So to me, the bulls do still have a chance, but they're sitting on thin ice. The pullback today was pretty crazy, but there is still a little bit of wiggle room. And if the bulls can, you know, maintain above that thin ice, then fine. You know, I'll give them credit where credit's due. But they don't have much wiggle room before the price is literally back to where it started, which, again, would be what the, you know, epitome of a pump and dump is. So we'll see what happens with it. The bulls still have a chance. So we'll see if they can build that overall stair step or not and stay above that thin ice. One of the biggest questions I get is, hey, Clay, how do you find the stocks that you trade? So what I've done is put together a free resource guide where I talk about the tools that I use to locate stocks that I find interesting and think may have potential. So if that sounds like something that could add value to you as a trader, then click on the image that is up on the screen right now, and I will email you the guide. The guide itself is very short and to the point, and best part, it's completely free. Thanks for watching the video. Let me know if you have any questions.